Last time I make some Asham, you know.
True. All up on the menu, sir.
Asham, man.
Straight up there.
You have to beat the con.
Yeah.
If you get fine.
Yeah.
You sip it off.
True. So what you do before you beat the con?
You put some sugar with it.
True.
Yeah, you know.
So the whole starting thing is all about parching the con. That them thing they better build muscle over fire.
Yes, Rasta.
Straight. A real many of them, then, Joe?
Naturally.
Yeah. You know? Straight. Yeah. Enough people out the road crazy for them menu, you know?
They build a yard, you know?
Yeah. So you think where you have it in, what them calling thing there?
It's called a mortar.
True.
And this is the mortar stick.
Yeah. It look firm though.
Yeah, it got to be firm because it's crushing, you know?
Yeah.
To crush the con.
True.
After you parch it, you know?
Yeah.
Later on, I feed you with some, alright?
Natural.
Yeah. We have pear too, you know?
Real wild thing.
Yes, man. Yeah. Asham and pear, right?
Yeah. Cool, man. Yeah. Then thing I come like in at the gym, though?
Well, it's not that difficult.
True.
But if you're not fit, it feels that way.
Yeah, and the rest of man needs to keep fit, too, still.
Yeah, we always fit, you know.
Straight.
Never hit you off and fit.
Yeah.
So we understand that.
What's up, man? Yes, so them people are live all 100 and add. And them things are free, say, real food, you know.
Yeah, man. Corn used to be a serious staple in those days, you know.
Yeah.
So they deal with it anyhow.
Straight. Them, I think, might be take too long for certain people for those, do all those things.
Because they don't know how it tastes.
They don't have all that patience, they don't know how it takes to do those.
They don't know how it tastes.
True.
Make the effort to get a real good taste.
Yeah. Worldwide need to know how we make it, man. And I say art is versus style like that.
Can I come over here, sir? Show the people what I'm at there, bud.
Ese fue el vaso agua de losa.